In this lighting, you can see the blades really well. Obviously. Did I miss something? What is he even asking about? The silhouettes of Valiev and
Diokokin.
There's some sort of problem with the machine.
Okay. Azt hinnéd, hogy...
I noticed that too. I wonder if the two things are related. Pakdaman spent at least half the break arguing about that attack and preparation call. Beat, then parry. Oh, I get it. I'll tell you in a second. I'll tell you next time I see it happen. Oh, there we go. So look at that. That red light means there's a replay happening on the live stream. So he doesn't want to start until the red light is gone. Yeah. It's between the 10, actually wasn't paying attention, between the 10 and 4 on the scoreboard down there. Yeah. Well, they're using my system of taking the point away. So look, see how the red light is on between the 9 and the 4?
Oh, that, yeah. I thought you meant on the, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So that means there's a replay happening on the live stream. Which was playing up there a second ago, but I don't know why.
Yeah.
Karatoli's looking good right now. He always says that when he's going backwards. Give up. That was a sound womping.
No, at least it wasn't tied.